I'm going to match the color of this keyboard without using black. This is ultramarine blue and burnt umber, which makes black. That looks pretty good.